you had to do this crazy, I'll just not spoiler, but like a mating dance to, you know, to lure. Dude, this is why you're great. Because I don't know, I couldn't have. How did you come up to learn those exact moves? Did you? Is that research?
I'm trying to work out from his eyes judgment.
What was the research behind? I thought it was. But what was that? Was that the director just saying, Eddie, do this? No.
No, it was this amazing moment in the script in which. So one of the wonderful things about J.K. Rowling's scripts is the dialogue is not only, because it's the first time she's written the script herself, and the dialogue is not only wonderful, but all the description in between is kind of so intricate and detailed. And there was this scene which it just goes, Newt performs mating dance. And I was just reading, Newt performs mating dance. There's two words that never filled me with so much sweat.
You don't want to Google that either. Trust me. You get fired.
But I did, of course. I went and looked on, like, weird, random bird mating calls, and I made a few videos that I would send to the director. They were the most humiliating things you've ever seen in your life. And I'd wait the most painful, like, 5 hours, and he would respond going... Because I'm meant to be seducing this huge arumpant, which is a kind of rhino meets... elephant on heat. And so occasionally he'd respond after 3 hours going, I'm not sure it's quite seductive enough, you know, with the really... And so, yeah, basically it was really humiliating.
I
can teach it to you.
No, but this is... No, that is your thing. I don't want to steal... I want to steal your thunder. That's your thing.
Learn the moves. Learn the moves.
What can I do? What do I do?
Good question.
Yeah.
How tight are your pants?
They're pretty tight. Yeah, I wear tight pants.
Mine are quite tight too. This could be catastrophic. Okay. So we're trying to seduce this huge, horny female magical creature.
Mm. Where's your eyes going?
There's a lady right at the back up there.
Okay,
it starts with the foot. Okay, mm-hmm. So it doesn't. It starts with a call. Okay, you have to give it 100%. There's no mini committing here. Okay, so just any noise will do. Ready?
Yeah.
That's good. From that, you take your leg, right leg, really high, and you're looking at the one you're trying to seduce.
Yeah.
You come over and you slam that down. Yeah, good. Now this is the seduction part. So with the with the side of your foot, you just pull that back. You're pulling her in. Yes. Now from here, you're showing off your best side. So you turn that around. And one of those.
Yeah,
that's pretty much it.
Here's Eddie Redmayne in Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them in theaters and IMAX next Friday. Look at this clip.
You're the guy with the case full of monsters, huh?
News travels fast. I was hoping you'd be able to tell me if there have been any sightings. Tracks, that sort of thing.
You got a pretty big price on your head, Mr. Scamander. Why should I help you? Instead of turning you in.
I take it I'll have to make it worth your while.
Let's consider it a cover charge. McCoy's is offering more than that. Wait a minute. That's a boat. That's a boat truckle, right?
No.
Oh, come on. They pick locks, am I right?
You're not having him.
Well, good luck getting back alive, Mr. Scamander. What with the whole of Makuza on your back?
It's fantastic.